If the area of two similar triangles are equal, then triangles are congruent. Means, let it is triangle ABC and triangle DEF, and both these triangles are similar. Then we have to show that these triangles are also congruent. Given and triangle DEF are similar triangle, to prove triangle ABC is congruent triangle DEF. Proof. Two similar triangle having equal area means such that area triangle ABC is equal to area triangle DEF. It is given. Means area triangle ABC and area triangle DEF are equal. We have to show that these triangles are congruent. Now, since triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, then by previous theorem we have the ratio of the area of two similar triangle, means area triangle ABC is equal to ratio of the square of their corresponding sides, means AB square by DE square is equal to BC square by EF square equal to AC square by DF square. Since area triangle ABC is equal to area triangle DEF, then we have 2-1, and shift this term to denominator, we have area triangle ABC by area triangle DEF is equal to 1. Put the value of area triangle ABC and DEF in equation 1. We have 1 equal AB square by DE square equal BC square by EF square equal AC square by DF square. Now we have AB square by DE square equal 1. AB square equal DE square means AB equal DE. Similarly, BC square by EF square is also equal to 1. We have BC equal EF and AC square by DF square is also equal to 1 equal DF. Now in triangle ABC, and triangle DEF, we have AB equal DE BC equal EF and AC equal DF. Then by side congruency, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DEF. That is, triangles are congruent.